Hi everybody, Leah Smith from The Profitable Practitioner. I really want to talk today about where people lose focus in their business. So this will kill your business if you're doing this. So if your clients walk in and your focus is dollar signs on their head, they will see straight through you. Okay, you need to be genuine. You need to not just be all about closing the sale. You need to listen to these people. You need to be tailoring your treatment plans to what they have asked you for. Because if your patient doesn't see that genuine care for their needs and concerns coming through you when you're interacting with them in your appointments, they are going to walk. They're going to find somebody else. Because if you're being the pushy salesman, all they're going to think is you just want that income, that you're not generally concerned for their needs or wants or what they're aiming to achieve with them coming to see you. So do not make your patient feel like they have a dollar sign on their head. Very, very important. Once again, you need to build that know, like, and trust factor. Because once you've built that, then the profit will come. They will trust you. They will know you're not trying to rip them off and be getting them to do things they don't really need. And that will start converting your treatment like no tomorrow. So it's not because you're going to do the best, you know, treatment or service that they've ever had in their life. It's because they know, like, and trust you. So this is how you need to change your focus. You need to make your focus about your patient, not about the dollar signs that you can get into your business from their treatment plan. The dollars will come. Trust me, I've done it. I'm living proof. But if your focus is on your patient, that is how the profit is going to get into your business. Not by having these tens of thousands of dollars worth of treatment plan. Because yes, they might be ideal, but unless you're in a high-end industry, most people just want their issue fixed. Okay, and if you can build that relationship, then they're going to come back to you for more treatment in the future. They're going to refer people to you. So you need to be looking at the bigger picture here, guys. Don't focus on that one-time appointment. You want to be thinking about how you can get this patient back in your books all the time, time and time again. So if you're looking for ways to figure that out, head over to my website, profitablepractitioner.com.au. Go and purchase my book if you haven't already. Good tips in there on how to make your patients convert their treatment plans. And can't wait to see you in the next video. Please like, comment, and share. Bye.